Ichabod! Fire! Snake! Hey! Come here! Out! Out! Oh, in Jesus' name.
Spirit, that's bad!
Okay, spirit, hard bad.
No!
In Jesus' name.
Nothing's alone!
You what or not, you go back to the place that you belong. Amen, my Lord. Thank you, Father.
I'm a snake.
I tell you, you are a snake. In Jesus' name. Amen, my Lord. Thank you, Father. Spirit husband, sit up. You don't give up, eh? I say go back to the place that you belong. Out! Hey, snake, in the name of Jesus, I touch your crown. In Jesus' name, my Lord. Out of your feet.
Leave my head!
Oh, yes, you are here. How long you are in this water?
A long time.
Okay. It's time to go back to the place that you belong. Not your temple here. Enough is enough! Fire is gonna go! Fire in Jesus' name! Come on! The cross of the Lamb. In Jesus' almighty name. Go and never come back on this boat. Thank you, my Lord. Thank you, my Lord. Hello? Hey, how are you? Look at you like a new person. How are you?
Good.
Where you was down? Hey, don't be afraid. Listen, come here. Who I am?
Pastor John.
Pastor John, listen, I have a good news. Jesus was here around me and he delivered you.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
You promised you'd do it, you did. Thank you. I appreciate you, honor you. You're my everything, Papa. I thank you, I love you so much.
Listen, no more demons. Take that bag.
Okay.
This bag. God bless you. You're my daughter. This is the beauty of Christ. Yeah? Unbelievable. He comes up a new person.
Praise the Lord. We welcome you here to this wonderful prayer line of liberty. Please tell us the affliction that brought you here today.
The reason why I came here is because I was being attacked by witchcraft, spirit husbands, marine spirit. Every day at night, they would come in the middle of the night to harass me. I couldn't even sleep. I have to put hymn song, in order for them, for me to have peace to sleep. And I go to a ministry, deliverance ministry, but I needed a man of God who can lay hands on me in order to receive my complete deliverance. That's the reason why I came here today.
Amen. So today there was a manifestation in the spirit. Do you remember any of that?
I knew that I was not here when the man of God was praying. Mm-hmm. And until he said, "Hello, ma'am, stand up." That's the way I realized that I was not from here. I didn't come from, I was in another world.
Amen.
And came back to...
So how do you feel now?
I feel much, much better, because before what really, really scared me was like I was feeling some evil hints upon my head, upon my body. And when I look at myself physically, I couldn't see the hands, but the hands was touching me, so I knew I was in the spirit realm.
Amen.
And then I was seeing things crawling all over me. Amen. But now it stopped.
Amen. So what is your stance now that the Lord has delivered you? What are you going to declare to the world?
I say that to follow the Lord, and anybody needs a deliverance to come in this ministry, because Pastor John is a true man of God.
Amen. We rejoice with you for your new life in Jesus.
Amen.
In Jesus' name, amen.